Welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to format this form agent listings that we created. Basically, we just want to clean up the look a little bit to make it a little bit more seamless. So the first thing we're going to do is switch over to design view. We're going to move the ID. This is a label here where you see the text, the ID label and its associative control into the header. This is because it is more of a reference. So I'm going to select both using control. So make sure you click on the orange line, so on the outside, hold down control, and then I'm going to cut those out of the detail area and then click up into the header and right click and paste. And then I'm going to drag them both over. And I'm going to change the label here so it's quite a bit smaller. It's only two letters, ID. However, I'm not going to change the size of the control because it's pulling in the ID name. So it's a little finicky when you're playing around with this. Typically, you want to move them together and then change the size. So that might be a better option. As you can see, it's giving me some problems right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the expand here to expand it out and then contract it so that they're nice and tight together. And when you're finished, take a look at what it looks like in the form view. So you can see here. The other thing we can do here is we can change some of the right align or left align. So let's go back into our layout view, and under format, we have the ability to format our controls and our labels so that they are either left aligned or right aligned. So now let's do that under, we're again in layout view. Layout view, let's set these to be right aligned and also to bold them. We're going to select both the first and last name controls and minimize the size there. And then finally, we're going to move over the subform and its label. So I needed to hold down shift to do that. So either shift or control to select both. And now I'm looking for that four-headed arrow cursor, and I'm just gonna drag it over. And now I'm gonna use the arrows on my keyboard to line them up. Make the properties a bit smaller, bold, and I'll also right align that so it lines up with first name, last name. So that's some basic formatting in Access Forms.